his longest on the year, 55 against BYU.
The wind, Bobby, is quartering left to right, a little bit in his face on this one.
It is blocked by the Aggies. With the football is John Roper. Into the end zone is John Roper. Roper took it in. It'll go for 58 yards, and it's 20 to nothing.